squad. The sprint to the end of the season begin. The trade deadline is behind us. The teams both made moves today, but their rosters are, for the most part, unchanged as the Sabres take on the Maple Leafs for the second time this year. Leafs won the first meeting of the year in overtime on December the 4th in Buffalo. Overall, Toronto has won 3 of the last 4 meetings. Matthews actually scored twice in that game. He's got 7 goals in 8 career games against the Sabres. Anderson to the line, but not out. Eichel plays it back across, and Pominville is stopped in tight by Anderson.
Left to right, square to the puck, and makes an excellent stop.
As Ristolainen goes back, and Marner closed quickly on him. 50 seconds to go with the Buffalo power play, and Marner causes the turnover, walks it in, shoots! Hutton makes the save, the rebound bounced away from Brown. Mitch Marner on the penalty kill this year for Toronto. Ray has been a revelation for the Leafs.
You've got a miscommunication somewhere as you see Bogosian back on the Sabres bench.
Sabres had one shot in their first power play. Reinhardt swings it back to Eichel along the slot. Shoot, scores! Jack Eichel, a power play goal, and the Sabres grab the lead.
Eichel continues his career best year. 20 goals and 67 points, and the Sabres are on the board.
Final seconds now, this power play, Tavares winds in, holds, feeds it back across, and just missed Nylander. No shots for Toronto on that power play, but 2 posts. Here's Muzzin now, a long shot, score! Muzzin over the glove of Hutton, and the game is tied.
Deflected right there by John Tavares in front of the net for JT. That's 35, and the Leafs have tied the game at 1.
As a New York Islander, in comes Kapanen. Kasperi Kapanen holds and shoots. Hutton got a piece of that. Now it's centered, bounces back. Matthews scores! Austin Matthews gives the Leafs the lead. Continues to torment the Buffalo Sabres.
It hits the foot of Evan Rodriguez and comes right back to Austin Matthews. And a minute 36 after John Tavares has got his 35th, Matthews has got his 30th, and it's 2-1 Toronto.
Now Moore on it. Moore spins and shoots, that goes through the crease. Gauthier back on it, scores! Freddie Gauthier, the backhand shot, and it's 3-1 Toronto.
His size to shield Johan Larsson off the puck, and this game is disintegrated quickly on the Buffalo Sabres.
That's going to be it for Carter Hutton. On will come Linus Olmark. That's the list that around. It's picked off by Riley. Up to Gauthier. A long lead pass for Ennis. Tyler Ennis in alone. Ennis moves in. Score!
2 goals from the fourth line in this second period. Highlight a 4-goal second period.
To the lead. Swings it across to Eichel. Final seconds of the first penalty. Ristolainen feeds it back across. I mean, they send it back. Reinhardt scores. Sam Reinhardt on the deflection. Scores on the 5-on-3, and the Sabres are back within 2. Linus Olmark stopped 10 of 11 shots he faced after replacing Carter Hutton, who was displeased with that decision as Jack Eichel works in. Eichel walks in, shoots, scores. 10 seconds into the third period. Jack Eichel draws Buffalo back within 1. Off the draw here is Eichel, sends it, and Bogosian back across. Oh, what a save by Anderson! Pominville can't believe it.
What a great read by Freddie Anderson. Left to right, and spreads out to make the stop on Pominville. What a terrific stop for Freddie Anderson.
Eichel. Corner with it, centers it. Oh, what a chance for the lead. A great save by Anderson coming across. He takes one away from Rasmus Dahlin.
And this is an absolute bit of thievery from Freddie Anderson.
For Dahlin to reach the line and feeds it back across. He missed Eichel. And now Dahlin can't hold it. A chance shorthanded. In comes Kapanen. Kasperi Kapanen in shorthanded. Scores! Kasperi Kapanen! Short-handed goal, and Toronto leads by 2.
The smallest of breaks, and Kasperi Kapanen takes advantage.
And the Toronto Maple Leafs win it 5-3. Freddie Anderson gets his 100th win as a Toronto Maple Leaf. Freddie Gauthier, a big night. The Leafs scored 3 times in just over 2 minutes, 4 times in just over 9 to take the victory.